Aaron, can you explain what it is you're working on and why we had to build a Hackintosh in a box?
Group purchasing is a pretty complicated way to get really awesome deals on solar. So we're making a little animation to explain what we do and why it's smart.
Okay. All right. And Simone, what problems were you experiencing that made us build a computer out of a box?
So my old computer, some of the graphics that Aaron was making were just like way too large because we have to like zoom in and out of them. Mm-hmm. And my computer just wouldn't handle them. And After Effects was crashing. And
so
here we go.
Let me look at this beast. This is our Hackintosh in a box, built by Calvin. Calvin, can you explain what you built here and how much it saved by being ugly?
I'm actually looking for the power switch right now because that's the coolest part. It's a jumper on a piece of twist tie. It's a jumper on a twist tie that you use to short out two of the pins in order to turn it on and restart it. But I can't find it, so we can't turn the computer off. But it's the equivalent. It's about $800 in parts, $850, and it's the equivalent of a $2,500 Mac Pro plus. Yes, this is the power switch. So you use the end of this to short out two of the pins every time you want it.
All right, turn it on.
Plus about $300 in memory. So it's basically maybe $800 in parts plus $300 in labor. For a $2,800 computer-ish, which is pretty good.
Plus, it's better looking.
Yeah, it's a little more fragile. Okay, so to turn this on, you've just got to pick out the right two pins from this row and then short them out. And you've got it. And the same thing to restart it, but a different set of two pins.
And now we've got a computer that's 10 times faster than Simone's in a box.
Yep.
Good work. Solving problems. Startups solving problems.